Malta's Andres Lopez certainly passes the eye test for an athlete. He's strong, he's fast, and he's awfully hard to stop when he gets a full head of steam. But more importantly, he's addicted to winning.
I'm really competitive. Like, I hate losing. Mm-hmm. I'm like one of those types of guys that gets mad if you lose a Monopoly game. So I just try to win everything I do.
And Lopez has done a lot of winning as a senior. He led Malta to the State B playoffs in football, won a divisional wrestling title, and so far this spring has the top Class B mark in the shot put. 45 feet, 11 inches, that's a full 2 feet further than his previous PR.
Oh yeah, yeah, definitely. I've been practicing my hardest. I've been practicing my technique a lot. Mm-hmm. And I'm thinking in 3 weeks, hopefully I can qualify.
And though shot put is his forte, Lopez does a little bit of everything well, competing in the 100, 200, javelin, and discus. And it's that kind of versatility that earned him a scholarship to Dickinson State next year, while Lopez will compete for time at running back and wide receiver on the Blue Hawks football team.
I've always liked their football program. It looked pretty good. So, yeah, the visit was nice. Their football field's amazing. I like their locker room. I ate with some of their teammates. Well, my new teammates, and they seem pretty cool.
His future is bright, but it's the present that concerns him the most, and he's still got big plans for his senior year as a Malta Mustang.
I want to try to be a state champion shot. Mm-hmm. I want a place in everything else I do.
Tom Wiley, MTN Sports.